Hello everyone, Customer Gamer 907 here, and welcome to this introduction to episode 3, part 2, got that right, of Rivendell Ettenmoors War in the North gameplay. Now, you're probably expecting the game to be up on screen right now, and the reason it isn't is because part of the file got corrupted, which means I lost probably about 15-20 minutes of gameplay. You didn't really miss much. Because I lost the function with one of the buttons on the controller, R2. So essentially, it's done. Can't see it. There we go. That was the button on the old controller, which I couldn't use. So I'm having to use a PlayStation/PC controller from now on. So yeah, as I say, 20 minutes of footage was lost, so you're getting the rest. Essentially, a lot of this is titled Death, and Orc Death. Essentially, it's what this video is. Sit back and enjoy. And if you haven't been following the series so far, the description link for this gameplay scenario is in the description bar down below, where you can view every single episode so far, if that's what you want. Enjoy, and I will see you in episode 4. Bye bye.
Come now, dwarf. There are still foes to defeat.
Thanks, my friend. I'm in your debt.
Okay, I don't know what the hell's going on here, or the game's actually screwing over. I need to try and switch characters out because this is really not helping me. Hang on, how just move over characters, because something seriously going wrong here. Well, I might have to go out of this and come back into it, because it's clearly not working. Right. Okay, we're going to try this bit again. Right, I don't know why, but that
they have trapped us.
Service of the enemy, beware! Do you fear to face a dwarf?
Right, let's go to this guy first.
Start moving in the trees.
We must work together to overcome these orcs. Death take you all!
Take me!
There we go, that one back there.
We can continue our journey.
Ooh, changing that armor. Nice. You know, come back this week, guys. Come on. Right, let me just change my sword.
Here is difficult to endure. Surely this is a troll's lair.
I can't fire arrows now for some reason, I don't know why. Come on, you bastard. Right, that's those two are taken out of the way. Right, what have we got in here?
These caves make me long for the open air.
Back on your feet. We need your help.
That was too close for comfort.
You're no match for me.
To my side!
I'm sorely hurt!
I need help!
I can't because I'm dying, woman. Oh, that's it, we're all dead. Oh, this has been a good start to the game, hasn't it?
This cave stinks of coal.
Alrighty, what gave it away? See, I don't know what it is, but I can't shoot arrows now. Which is really odd.
Don't stray too far in these caves. We'd best stick together in case of trouble.
Well, hurry up then. Ah, that's why. He's down. Oh, nice headshot. In the back. How far does this go on for, this cave?
Watch out for the troll!
To me if you need healing.
Oh yeah, because that's exactly what you want. Whoa, shit. Yes, what a shot. arrows. Right. Ooh, I've got more coins and arrows over it.
Sunlight ahead.
And I see archers.
You face a ranger now!
Oh, you got me, King. How many orcs? Died. The second time I've died on this one.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
And I can't fire arrows, which is fantastic. Right, he's dead. Good, good. Right, what we got going on?
enemy beware!
Oh, that's it, we're all dead. Again. So that lasted long. I swear, this part of Ettenmoors is an absolute bitch. Right, I am going to be changing up my... Still can't fire arrows.
I see sunlight ahead.
You face a ranger now!
Nice. Yeah, I can't fire arrows for some reason, don't know why. That guy is so annoying.
That was closer to death than I care to be.
Thank you. I've died again. Oh, this bit is so annoying.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
Oh my god, again with the non-firing arrows. God, I hate you.
Aid our friend! Double click!
We need your aid!
Rescue our friend, quickly!
Oh my god, this is so annoying.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
I feel like he's been saying that for 5 billion years. And I can't fire arrows, which is great. Oh, fuck off. Oh my fucking god, it's pissing me off, this level is. Right, I want to change fucking characters, this is doing me head in now. Right, where's the thing about bloody... Oh, you know, I'm gonna sound fine as shit.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
Let's see if you can take me!
I can't actually fire anything at all.
I am close to death.
Rescue our friend, quickly!
Oh, she's really doing well, this is.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
Right, okay. Oh, fuck off, you prick.
Come on, Ranger. There are still foes to defeat.
like a dwarf to spend so much time on the ground.
Oh, fuck off. I swear to God, how many times have I got to die? Right, fuck off. The guns can't be out for shit.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
Oh my god, that big one is a pain in the ass. I swear to god, I've died more times in this section of the game than Bar Raider in Lord of the Rings.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
Yeah.
looks dangerous. Come on, you face-hearted scum! The Ranger's fallen! Aid him!
Sorry to put you to that bother, my friend.
God.
Many unbearable hours later.
At last, I see sunlight ahead.
More time.
I don't know why, but I can't fire the arrows for some stupid reason. Thank you. Well, we got him. Might have done. Oh, finally. How long's that taken me? Oh my god, how long did that take to do? That must have took a fucking age. Oh my god. Right, we're on to the next bit. I don't know where we are. No. How high in the Ettenmoors am I going? Right, rest of crew still out. Hey? Oh shit. Oh, thanks, mate. How am I dead? So, going after another troll. I'm sick of trolls. I'm sick of orcs. I'm sick of not being able to fire arrows. But hold on, how did she get to there? But you know what? I'm gonna go the other way. There we go. Oh my god, the Ettenmoors Stone Chasm. So back to the Stone Chasm now. So what we're going to do is we're going to go back to Rivendell, and that's where we're going to leave it. Polish has gone on for a bit longer, but multiple dying is a bit of a bitch. So with that in mind, this is going to get edited a lot, this one, because there's a lot of deaths. So this will be edited Tuesday night at some point. I'll keep you up to date on the socials somehow. To learn, I will see you all in the next one. Take care, and I'll see you in episode 4. Bye.